You want some privacy in the back end of your Jeep? Here's a quick tip, install some curtains. Take a figure eight knot, loosen up these two bolts, pull the trim back, shove the knot in the back, run the bungee cord around your rear roll bar, feed it through the curtain, and there you have it. Nice and privacy, take your blackout curtain, and there you're done. Subscribe for more quick tips.